Paul is talking to the church at Thessaloniki about the return of Jesus. And he gives them three warnings, and he's given them to them before. And you've read them before, but we lose sight of them, so we panic when change starts. Rather than be anticipatory, Jesus said, when you see these things happening, lift up your head because your redemption is getting close. And we get grumpy because our vacation got interrupted. Jesus' return is better than your vacay plan.